scariest set of flock of seagulls you've ever heard. Listen to that in the background. Okay, and the smoke is just not, I'm not on fire like Michael Jackson when his hair caught on fire. No, all beautiful effects happening here at your Lake Metro Park Farm Park for their Halloween drive-through. Come on in, yeah. Seth. All right, you don't look ghoulish, but I get it.
Yeah, you're very cool looking.
All right, but these characters, let's talk about what we have here for Halloween. You guys have a really cool drive-through event happening, correct?
Correct. So we have a, for the next 3 weekends,
yeah.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we have a drive-through event that you can come and buy a ticket for your car.
Yeah.
See a mile and a half, 27-site drive-through experience.
Very cool. And this is like one little station that they can see as they drive through. And the course takes you throughout the entire farm park, right?
That's right. So we have an area that goes through the woods, and it's kind of creepier there. And then we come out of the woods. And it's a little less creepy.
You're saying that's not creepy?
Oh, you know.
That's pretty creepy, man. I'm telling you. So it gets creepier than that.
Oh, yeah. There's some creepy stuff out there.
Oh, that's so funny. And this has been, you guys started this not too long ago, right?
Yeah, so we had a Halloween hayride, and then we switched it to a drive-through. And fortunately, what we did was that we can get more people through, and it's a more fuller experience. You can see the details of the sites and how cool it can be out here and be creepy as well.
Yeah, okay. You got the creepy flock of seagulls thing going. I love it. All right, but when we come back, Seth is going to give us a tour of their crazy Halloween drive-through. Love the fog, man. Great touch. All right, back to you guys in the studio.